One of the things I dealt with a lot when I was originally on a help desk was that we would get tickets coming in from all over the environment. They could be for desktops, they could be for laptops, for printers, for software problems, for any number of things. And being able to categorize them logically so you can actually route them to the proper teams is really, really important. Let me show you how to get started with that with SolarWinds Service Desk. All right, so to build your categories from your dashboard, you go down to Setup, go to Service Desk, and then go to Categories. So obviously, this list of categories has already been maturing over time. When you start with Service Desk, you will be starting very small. And for that purpose, I want to just look at the hardware category. So if we expand out hardware, you can see here we have battery, charger, desktop, dock, so on and so forth. But in your environment, if you want to start small, and this is what I encourage you to do, maybe just do laptop, desktop, monitor, printer. Very simple to start. And then as the incidents come in and you realize additional categories are warranted, then you can build them. The reason you want to think about this is you can actually build your automation rules around this. So let me show you a quick example if I'm having a laptop problem. So I'll go ahead and create a new ticket. And let's say I'm having a problem with my laptop booting. Laptop will not boot. Tried multiple times and changed plug. For the category, I will select hardware. Subcategory, I will select laptop. My laptop type is a MacBook Pro, and I already did restart it and create the new incident. And there we go. So because I use the category hardware, laptop, and MacBook, this has automatically been assigned to the MacBook team. So there's no more work for me to do, and that team has been notified that a new case has come in. That's just one of the ways you can leverage categories, but I want to encourage everyone, when you're starting with SolarWinds Service Desk, start small and only add them as you need them.